Lina Rize. I am married. I have 4 daughters. And I'm like 1 month with Anil. And since I came, I felt all the changes. I mean, spiritually, I thought that I knew Jesus, but now I know him better. And the first healing, I was praying here on Wednesday, and I asked Jesus, I have a problem. I have a lot of retention, water retention. When I wake up in the morning, I cannot move my fingers. All my body is stiff. And there is no cure for this, only to take medication all my life. It's not like I am going to die from this, but, you know, living all my life like this, I don't like it. So I pray for Jesus, and next day, everything is gone. I'm again the same. Thank you. Second thing, Anil was praying for me, and he told me that Jesus, he took all my habits, and I was a heavy smoker. So in the moment, I stopped smoking, and I was wondering what would happen. It was at night, and I was saying, when I wake up in the morning, I will have my coffee, and what will happen to me? And my surprise was that I didn't ask for any cigarette. Like, you know, everybody who's smoking can feel, when you stop smoking, what you feel, you are angry, you fight with everybody. I wake up the next morning like I never smoke in my life. And this. And there is a third thing that just today I can continue. A third thing, all my life, everybody who knows me know that I don't laugh. I just, when I'm happy, I just smile. Nobody knows that I am happy. Sometimes I cry. So I was looking at everybody. Everybody is laughing from their heart. I said, oh my God, why everybody can laugh? Why not me? Why when I'm happy, I have to cry all the time? And I realized just like yesterday that I am laughing. I'm not crying anymore at all. So, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.